we see two variants of Dutch windmill. One, the old, traditional style, and we have the newer, more boring, modern style. Both quite effective at chopping up flocks of birds. In fact, that's why they were invented. In 1612, a massive swarm of starlings invaded the Netherlands. The only way to take care of the threat was to build giant windmills.
Where did he come up with this shit?
I'm putting this shit up.
Here we see the windmill in full motion. Ain't that nice?